In this question, it is asking the temperature at which the root mean square velocity of hydrogen molecules equals their escape velocity from Earth is closest to. Here in solution, we can see the RMS velocity is given as, here we are talking about hydrogen molecules. So RMS velocity is given as root of 3RT by m. So if RMS velocity is equal to escape velocity, then here we use escape velocity is root 2gre. So here we can write root of 3RT by m is equals to root of 2gre, where r is the radius of Earth. So from here we can calculate the temperature, squaring the two sides of equality, we are getting 2gremeby 3r. On numerically substituting the values, this gives 2 multiplied by g is 10, re is 6.4 into 10 to power 6, molar mass of hydrogen is 2 into 10 to power minus 3 divided by 3 times the r gas constant, we can write as 8.314. So numerically here you can see in numerator and denominator this is approximately 25, and in numerator also 6.4 multiplied 4 is 25 or something. So here we are getting the temperature value to be approximately 10 multiplied by 10 to power 3, which is equals to 10 to power 4 Kelvin, which matches closely with the option C in the question.